Now, anemia or low hemoglobin. Low hemoglobin, which is called anemia, is a very, very, very common problem. It has multiple reasons. There are so many reasons. The most important reasons are a deficiency of iron, deficiency of vitamin B12, deficiency of folate. Iron deficiency is extremely common because our body doesn't support that much of good absorption of the iron. And it is not necessary for everyone, but so many female patients or so many male patients, they don't tend to absorb iron very, very well. So in that scenario, they can increase some iron-rich food, like they can eat eggs, apple, milk, beet, carrot, bread, wheat, non-veg, eggs. These are very, very rich sources of iron. They can simply increase the iron containing foods in their diet. It can increase the iron. Vitamin B12 is very, very significantly less found in vegetarian food. It is mainly found in non-veg food, so egg, meat, they are very, very good sources of vitamin B12. And in vegetarian, it can be found in dates, it can be found in milk and milk products like paneer, cheese, butter and sprouts. So there are other things also in which vitamin B12 can be found. And folic acid is a very, very important thing, which is almost found in all the vegetables, green leafy vegetables and yellow vegetables. So if you increase this type of food in your diet, it can significantly increase hemoglobin. When iron supplementations are given in tablet form, they are usually divided in 2 to 3 dosage per day. And iron supplementation has to be taken at least for 3 to 6 months to achieve the target of the hemoglobin. For B12, you need to take the B12 supplements at least for 1 month. And this is all about this. Thank you.